This is All Platforms Gamer, and my Crash Nitro Kart playthrough continues further. The Relic Races now begin for Team Evil. Starting off with doing the first three for Terra, which comes out like these will be the first two.
You must finish a Relic Race in a fast enough time to win a Relic. You can improve your time by breaking time crates, which will stop the clock for up to 3 seconds.
Thank you. again.
Continue over to the next part.